E&E here. Wizards of the Coast have just released the teaser trailer for Ikoria, Lair of Behemoths. And what a trailer we have. If you missed the trailer, I'm going to leave a link in the description below. Let's begin and do a breakdown frame by frame of the teaser trailer to understand better the plane of Ikoria. The trailer opens with a group of soldiers charging at something. Soon it is revealed that this is one of the big monsters of Ikoria. This monster is extremely angry and extremely frightening. The next frame we see Ikoria as a plane with its big monsters roaming and attacking the cities of men, which are called sanctuaries. Very importantly are these green crystals, because these crystals is what makes mutation the creator monster's mechanic possible. The human soldiers struggle against this huge monster, and there is very little hope left for them to claim the battle. At this point, Vivien Reeds make her entrance, and she's confident to defeat these monsters. Just have a look at her face expression. She calls help, and her companion Manticore makes his appearance. Charge straight to the monster of Ikoria, and another battle begins. But our monster is too strong and overwhelms easily Vivien's companion, and companion will be a new mechanic for Ikoria along with mutation. Vivien uses her arc bow to fire and create an elemental copy of the Manticore, but both are easily defeated. So Vivien shoots another elemental copy to see it smashed by this monster. At this stage, the monster attacks Vivien directly, and as soon as the monster is going to eat her, her companion impales it and kills it. They both go and check that the monster is actually dead, but Vivien's companion smells something dark. The green crystals, which I showed you in the beginning of the trailer, are turning red, and the weird power is felt. The monster mutates, revives, and starts again to attack and bring havoc. At this stage, Vivien needs more help, so she calls a much bigger monster, because on Ikoria, there's always a bigger monster. And this ends the teaser trailer with Godzilla, King of the Monsters. This is the BioBox promo. Very beautiful card, very interesting card. And as always, follow the arrow, subscribe to my channel for more and more news about Ikoria, Magic the Gathering, and the collectible world.